On Monday, natural gas futures dipped below $1.65, a level not far from prices observed nearly 4 years ago. This drop comes amidst decreased demand and ample domestic supply. A major contributor to this situation is the operational downtime at the Freeport LNG facility in Texas, resulting in reduced natural gas deliveries to LNG export facilities. This has had a direct effect on near-term gas futures, causing them to reach their lowest settlement level since March 15. Additionally, attention is on the expiration of April futures and options today and tomorrow, along with the approaching Good Friday holiday. Meanwhile, decreased drilling operations by major companies have resulted in a 4% decrease in gas production over the last month. This decline is reflected in the reduced gas rig count across the U.S. While a temporary uptick in demand is anticipated due to colder weather, the long-term demand trajectory is downward as conditions shift towards milder temperatures. The latest weekend weather data showed a slight increase in heating degree days, but expects demand fluctuations to remain moderate to light over the next 15 days. The overall cool weather should prevent surplus growth, though it isn't cold enough to significantly reduce surplus levels. European natural gas futures were trading near 29 euros, maintaining their highest levels since early February, after the attack on a concert hall near Moscow heightened regional tensions and supply concerns. Recent attacks on energy facilities in Russia and Ukraine have also been driving prices up. Much of Ukraine's gas storage capacity, utilized also by European energy traders, remains safe and is located away from conflict zones. However, the situation in Ukraine and its impact on European energy supplies is a point of attention. At the same time, Freeport LNG said its Train 3 liquefaction unit has returned to production, but Train 2 has been shut down, and Train 1 will be taken down imminently, due to inspections and repairs that are expected to be completed by May. Also, demand is set to rise amid forecasts for low temperatures before rising again in April. From a daily technical perspective, the recent sell-off has turned the previous support level at $1.66 into a new resistance level, with subsequent resistance levels at $1.70 and $1.77 levels. The latter price point represents a potential trigger for a shift in the trend direction and a possible acceleration to the upside. Taking these fundamental and technical factors into account, the near-term outlook for the U.S. natural gas market is pessimistic. The convergence of elevated storage levels, diminished production, and fluctuating demand exerts downward pressure on prices. Nonetheless, there exists the possibility of a market shift. The arrival of cooler weather might temporarily stimulate demand, while the long-term perspective appears more positive with expected demand stemming from new LNG facilities. Despite prevailing low prices and market oversupply, energy executives maintain optimism regarding the LNG market's future, aiming to counterbalance these bearish tendencies. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.